we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now, now. Now, 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 now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines.
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it.
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
Wait, we have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. Wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. Like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. There we go. Easy.
walk in the park.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, or we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Turn it the right way, May!
a magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Ooh.